So anytime we talk about copying versus inspiration in the art world, we also need to bring up the idea of parallel thought. And this is basically just two artists coming up with the same idea without seeing each other's work, and it's actually super common. This has happened to me multiple times, but one example is after I had my first child, I remember in postpartum, I lost a ton of hair, and it was really emotional. One of the ways I dealt with it was by making little drawings out of my hair on my wall. And I went so far into this project that I started grouting canvases and putting tiles on them and using colored hair to make little drawings. Of course, after I committed to all this, I did a little bit of research and found that there was another artist who had done this idea before. And in a very individualized view of this, obviously you could see that I might have a claim to having this idea, but the truth is that artists are part of a community. And so my options were really to reach out to her, maybe get her blessing, and figure out a way that I could make my art without messing with her income or her career, or you could do what I did and just know that ideas come and go and move on to the next thing.